Christmas used to be a time for Linda, Tom, and me to go out standing in the backyard, catching snowflakes with our tongues. But later on in life, you tend to forget that stupid stuff. You're too busy making money, though there will never be enough. Christmas magic's happening again. Fantastic unraveling again, my friend. Shopping malls, I like.